Hey guys, so I was thinking, what if Acronix turned good through some chain of events and decided to become a ninja? So this is what he would look like as a ninja, but he still doesn't have his powers back. So he has the time blades that represent his powers. And the reason why he looks different is because of like the big time change with the ninja, how all the ninja look different. I figured he should look different, like older. So, hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I know I'm being pushy, but still do it.